No more intelligence leaks. Psychic operatives have discovered the bug's despicable methods for stealing our secrets. And just in time, Federation scientists are developing a new wonder weapon to annihilate the arachnid threat. And it is Quillacian industry that is providing the key material components behind this miracle of military engineering. Citizens can rest easy, knowing its secrets are safe from prying bug eyes.
Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel and welcome back to some more Starship Troopers, where today we are continuing on with yet another mission. I don't actually know what the name of the mission is called because I can't remember it, but I thought these were for the last mission. They're not. These are for this mission. So we get these to do now, which makes sense because there wasn't 15 bug lairs and brood nests on the last mission, as far as I could tell. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you remember to hit the like button, subscribe button. That's not quite what I normally say, but we'll go with it. So yes, hit those like button, hit those subscribe buttons. It's the best way to support the channel. And let's go to war. And let's see what this mission entails, because I'm not entirely sure.
Pay attention. The development at Razor River is under attack by just about every bug going. Looks like Archie got wind of what's going on in there, and are out in force to take it down. Must be a pretty big deal for them.
A pretty Archie. Big deal is putting it too lightly. What is being processed in that facility will eventually turn the tide of this war. The bugs know it too. That's why they're here in such numbers.
Let's we'll go need for a it. Base of operations before we can do anything else.
We get the other base.
Get up that slope and bring that station online.
Let's do it.
Tell us what to do.
Roger that.
Ooh, there's a burst drone nest. I don't know if that counts, but we will take it out. Let's attack move, actually.
This way.
Yeah, we don't have the range. We don't have the range that other people have.
Sir.
Ooh, you might struggle, but it's fine. Actually, let's lob a grenade on the base.
Sir.
That takes you out.
Tell us what to do. Engineers reporting.
Okay, let's go like so. I don't think we actually lost anyone there. That's impressive. And okay, there's nothing over there. No, we're literally just going there. Taking these guys out and going up the base. Fine.
Kill him!
And we have lost a person now. No, not quite. Not quite.
Look sharp, troopers.
It's fine. We get to reinforce them in a second anyway. Bug lair. Let's take out the bug lair there. Take out the bug lair. Is that one or two, though? We'll find out in a second. Let's see. It's two. Okay, so that's good. This is good
engineers
knowledge.
Stash your tools and move out.
Roger that.
So
engineers,
we take
follow
the
me.
Main base. This looks like the smaller base. Can I
What's
get
the
their
situation?
Attention?
Squad, ready for
I want to use the barrels.
If we ain't dying, we ain't
Yes,
trying.
Sir.
Affirmative.
And
kill him!
Ooh, that didn't really do much. But that grenade was too
sir,
late.
Intel reports a new bug threat in our
Bombardiers. Hate them. Hate them.
Roger that.
Oh, there's Bombardiers. Oh, I don't like those.
Affirmative.
I really don't like those.
Base secure. We're ready to move out.
Okay. Weird.
The facility is holding, but we cannot risk production being interrupted.
That's the a main big bug base. Presence
is concentrated in the dry riverbed. Those structures must be cleared, regardless of the cost.
Well, there's six of those, I see, so that's good.
Not going to give up that easily.
And there's two holes there, wow.
Below Qualosh's surface as much as we do.
I'll leave the musings on arachnid psychology to psyops. We're here to kill bugs.
Sounds good.
Indeed you are.
Sounds good indeed. Right, can I reinforce everybody? Two waves going out there, but that's going into there, so that's not my problem
sensors
at the moment.
Are picking up new bug hive activity.
That is, though. That is definitely my problem. Let's
bugs are
see.
Dug in pretty deep. We might have to consider taking Tell out some of the do. Satellite hives and build up our forces before we take on their main position.
Let's put a turret there. And I'm going to have to put a turret over that side as well, aren't I?
Awaiting orders. Squad, ready for orders.
An arachnid attack is heading for our base.
Well, I can see that.
Instruction.
I can see that. Let's put you up there.
Engineers reporting.
Let's get one of those just there. Although I think they come out that way more than anything else. Can I... Rocket troops, rocket turrets, Mark II troops.
Construction complete.
Let's go with that. Mark II troops sounds good. I'll have two of them, and...
Dropships engaged elsewhere,
yeah.
Sir.
Whoopsie. Too much. Right, so let's go... Clear all six hives, we get six units. Okay. The hive's near the bridge. Okay.
Sir. Yes, sir.
Sir. Affirmative.
All right, let's send these two out. That is the bridge. Right. Actually, I would rather...
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
Hold this with you guys.
Affirmative. Good shot, traverse. Let's go.
Go clear this one first, I think. Also, can I... I can't build anything else there. I can bring in another squad. Let's just bring in a random squad.
Sir?
I can't build any more of those. That's fine.
Orders? Roger that.
So I think...
Awaiting orders.
This way!
What's the situation?
You guys will stay here. Defend this. We are gonna go out this gate.
Orders?
Yeah, go there. So we need to take out this. It's right next to our base, basically. And we're out. Now we are. Right, hold there a second.
Squad, ready for orders. Roger that.
Yeah, because another hive over there as well. I've got both
Sir.
Engineer squads. No, we want one of you in there.
Roger
that. Have I lost Alert. The turret that
inbound.
I put there? Did I put one there? I'm pretty sure I put one there. Right, we're holding. Barely, but we're holding. Right, let me select a squad, please. Not the broken
Sir.
Gates. Okay, let's get back inside because we just lost most of you. It's not working as planned. Why is it not going to plan? Possibly I've got too many squads.
Squad, ready for orders.
Let's
Just send you then. Let's go attack move.
Stash your tools and move out.
I think that is beneficial here. It works to some degree. Right, are you dead? You going? You gone? Good.
Engineers reporting. Roast them and toast them.
Alright, get closer, get closer, get closer. Fire! Take him out. Lob a grenade. The other squad. Lob a grenade. Right, get in there. That's a bug tunnel. No. That's not even what we need to deal with. Right, I think that's dealt with. I think it's dealt with.
Stash your tools and move out. Burn them!
And grenades. Get up there, get up there, get up there.
Tell us what to do.
Let's lob that grenade.
Look sharp,
Roger
troopers.
That.
Affirmative. Sir. Roger that.
Engineers reporting. Affirmative.
Right.
Look sharp, trooper.
Can
way.
We get in there? Nearly. Nearly. We're nearly in there.
The next battle team, sir.
Next battle team. Awesome. Okay, it didn't help, but that's fine. It means it's clear. Let's get in there. Let's get in there. Let's get in there. And we've got that one dealt with. Go recapture this. Does that help us in any way? Not really.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
Oh, but that should be the last.
Our war support has increased. Sensors are picking up new bugs. Intel reports
Hop-a-bug.
New bug threat in our sector.
Okay.
Sir.
Okay. Right, we got radio outposts. Does that help us in any way? No, I think we need to now push out the other way.
Yes, sir.
So get back in there. I mean, we could probably send everyone out because that way is less dangerous now. In fact, so it probably will come from this way now.
Squad, ready for orders.
So,
yes, sir.
Go there. Are you all back in? You are.
Sir.
Can I get a grenade turret? Put a grenade turret there.
Sir.
And you know what? Let's put a machine gun turret there.
Awaiting orders.
Then put you there.
Squad,
you
ready for orders.
There.
Let's go.
Look sharp, troopers.
Your reserve.
Alert. Bug Sir. Attack inbound.
Yeah, it's only coming from way over there now. That's fine. So what we're going to do is we're going to send you two
yes,
out.
Sir.
Let's see if we can clear out.
Moving to position.
Construction complete.
No, we probably need more than that, don't we? We most likely need more than that.
Sir.
All right. Can you go there?
Engineers.
Combat engineers.
Roger that.
Here.
Orders?
Oh, we couldn't build that one because we can only build one or the other. Right, okay.
Affirmative.
We need a bit more war support. That's fine. Oh, those bombardiers are tricky to hit, apparently. This isn't so good when there's only one coming in at a time, I will admit. And by any chance, can I get? I can't get snipers. No, sadly. Fine. Let's
tell us what to do.
Send all of you down here.
We're moving out. sir.
Let's have go. You there on standby just in case. In actual fact, I can probably...
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
Demolish you. Ah, this is where I need one of you. But we gotta wait now. We gotta wait! Not the bombardiers! Not the bombardiers! They're gone. No, they're not!
Moving to position.
They are nasty. I want one of those back.
Engineers reporting.
Yeah, let's go build that turret, please. And I think we're going to need extra guns.
Yes, sir.
So we're going to bring you down here. That's fine.
Tell us what to do.
Get ready. Roger that.
Sir.
Yeah, let's go with that setup this time.
Look sharp, troopers.
Affirmative.
Let's see how that works. Yeah, taking that out is good. That gives me another one of those dealt with.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
Combat engineers.
Construction.
Tell us what to do.
What do you want? Let's go with that one. Awesome.
Orders.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
Okay, that one's coming fairly close. I think it's now manageable. That's just a bug tunnel. We need that one. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, there's little grenadiers. I didn't even... We don't see them.
Promoted, sir.
Don't even see them.
Sir. Moving to position.
Let's have you cover...
Roger that.
There.
Get ready.
Maybe sir. Too close. Maybe too close.
Sir. Let's go.
Put you up there. Yeah, way too close because there's only half of you now.
Get ready.
Awaiting orders.
Can I
yes,
get
sir.
You in there no.
Kill him!
This base is operational, sir.
Lob a grenade. I'll get another next wave.
Sir. Yes, sir.
Ooh, supply cache.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
We'll get the supply cache in a second, I think.
Affirmative.
Engineers here.
Let's have the engineers stand about there.
Look sharp, trooper.
Right, get in
that.
There. Get in there now. Get in there, please. Right, so that's that one dealt with. It's those two we need to get, isn't it? Actually, that's fine. But we've got these two dealt with. Now there's only... Well, it's those two that are coming at me in one direction. I can deal with that.
Our war support has increased, sir.
War support has increased. Brilliant.
Sir.
That should allow me to catch this cache as well. Yep.
Orders?
And...
Roger that.
Supply cache captured. Awesome. Get everyone back here.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
Let's go with that one.
Sir.
And can I? Yes, so E-Pulse Troops or Fleet Liaison?
Construction.
Fleet Liaison, isn't that one of the ones that we need for our objectives? Yes. Heal 20 bugs with the Fleet Liaison's Tax Strike ability. Tax Strike ability, I'm going to have to look at which one that is. But we should...
Alert, bug attack inbound.
Be able to deal with that. And let's select everyone briefly.
Engineers reporting.
Request reinforcements. Just there. I think it's only the two E-pulse. Sorry, the Mark II troops that are the problem. So we're actually fairly good. Awesome. Wait, can we... Have sir? We not captured yes, that sir. Turret? There's no one in it. Doesn't look like we can put anyone in it. Okay.
Get your gear.
Fine. Right. What next? So that probably just allows us to pull reinforcements in. There's nothing else there by the looks of things. We probably need to push out and get that hive.
Our base is under attack.
Oh, I don't care about that. That was just there, basically. So that's fine.
We've lost contact with the comms base.
Doesn't lose me the fight, so that's fine.
Standing by.
Attack strike. Ah, it's that.
Roger that.
Well. Well, 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 well. Ah, some of them are still coming that way. Ah, so they're splitting off that way.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
So... The bug attacks are fairly frequent.
Tell us what to do.
Get ready.
So... trying to think best way to defend this secondary
Roger
bit
that.
Is probably with
sir moving to position
awaiting orders
awaiting
you
orders
and
orders?
A combat engineer team
Roger that
I think
engineers
you
reporting
you guys are going to come out here
sir
into the big, wide,
yes,
open
sir.
World that is scary and bug-filled, and you're in need of repair. All right, hang on. Both combat engineers are going, no, no, no,
engineers
no, no.
Here.
You go there and repair that. Can't repair the gate, sadly.
Sir?
Yeah, let's go there. Let's...
Fleet standing
alert.
By.
Bug attack inbound.
Start dropping bombs. I dropped it a bit early, I think. But so far, so good. These guys are just not caring. They're on guard duty and they will just guard that little area. That's why everyone dying behind them. It's these little bombardiers that are a nuisance. But overwhelming firepower does
get
the job.
Ready.
I think...
Squad, ready for orders, sir.
If I can get you two up there,
Roger
that would help out.
Your
and
orders?
Then,
stash your tools
fire!
No.
Get ready, blow them away.
Right, that didn't work.
Squad, ready for orders.
That didn't work at all. But I can. That's a bug tunnel, so where's the bug hive is out there? Damn. As soon as I deploy the thing.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
I get one. So bug attack all the way from all the way back there.
Sir.
Hit those two and go like
Roger
so. Because we're gonna need to go out this way. Yeah. Hang on a second.
Standing by.
Let's now drop that there. Get a few more kills there. No. Two, maybe. Our little bombardier. Take it out. I think it seems to be dead. There's more of them coming in. Right, last bombardier that I can see. Right, let's test something. If I call... Are you kidding me? The entire squad literally just got wiped out.
Sir.
Because they couldn't shoot one bombardier.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
Fine, yes, we'll swap them over. Just constant waves. Constant.
Sir.
Right.
Get ready.
Let's have you go.
Affirmative.
There.
Engineers, there. Follow me.
They're restocked over there of their guard troops, but.
Look sharp, troopers.
I think that's okay. Fine, we'll just take it one small step at a time. Oh no, wait, wrong squad.
Awaiting orders. Roger that. Affirmative.
Wrong squad.
Sir.
I don't know, we might as well just keep using that ability where possible. Because every time we use it, even if we only get one, it's a bonus. But I got a bombardier, which is helpful, because that's one less of those little
Get ready.
Sugar daddies coming at
Roger
me.
Roger that.
I have a real disliking of those. No. I'm not going to move until that bombardier goes.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
There's a bug tunnel.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
Another.
Affirmative.
I know they're coming up, but that's fine. Yeah, we're capturing a few there with that.
What's the situation?
A unit has been promoted, sir.
Designated target. Let's do that.
Standing by.
And have another bug thing. Or bomb thing. Bug thing, bomb thing. Who cares? Did I? I didn't drop
a
it.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
I clearly didn't drop it. What was that? Ah, we got the 20 kills. Right. Awesome.
Sir.
Flak grenades. Ooh. Airburst. Nice. That sounds impressive. Let's use it.
Sir. Roger that.
All right, let's move up.
Get ready.
One squad at a time.
Moving to position.
Engineers reporting. Stash your tools and move out.
Your orders.
Orbital strike? Orbital strike. That's probably going to come in handy later on.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
Alright, fragmentation barrage. Wasn't as needed as I thought it would be. Right,
yes, sir.
Push to there. Hold that, hold that line. That might be easier said than done. No, let's bring that in.
Get ready.
Let's. Everyone's dying. No. Grenades. Do designated targets. Do that.
Yes,
you're
sir.
All dead because. Apparently you weren't shooting. The whole... It's all just dead. Let's just give up on those. Wow. Did anyone... No one's going to survive because they couldn't... I can't push out that far, apparently. Right, so everyone's dead. Let's start again. We need one more of those. I want fleet liaison. We don't need it, actually. We don't
drop
need
ships engaged elsewhere, sir.
We don't need any more fleet liaisons, actually.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
Get ready. Roger that.
Constant. Yes, that's sir. The problem. So they haven't actually attacked from this side, so we don't need to leave anyone behind this time.
Yes, sir.
Let's bring everyone with us. What else have we got? What else? What have we got at the moment? Two regular. Two tier two. Everyone, stop. Deal with this wave. So, we don't have any rocket troops, do we? We don't have any room for rocket troops. No. I don't think we get anything there if we capture that base. I don't know if rocket troops would be a benefit. Snipers, tactical officer. Have a squad of those, we might as well get a squad of those, and that's it. That's what we're taking. And this time we're taking everybody.
Get ready.
So is this just little bits? Yes, I think it is.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
Affirmative.
It's getting long. It's getting long. If I can get this one down, it makes it a little bit easier, but actually it helps out tremendously because I can get rocket troops over here. But that's a little bit of further away. To be fair, it's actually mildly important to put a turret up here, maybe? Yeah, because I don't need either of those if I'm pushing forward. And then I can put them there as well. So let's have... Hold on.
Look sharp,
let's have
troopers.
Those go this way. Bombardier bollocks. Don't you get through? Right.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
Okay. I don't think I want to do it right now. But at the same time,
sir.
Let's go for it.
Get your gear. We're moving out.
Let's go here. Why are you so damaged? What happened to you? I'm guessing a bombardier got through. I'm gonna make this mildly harder.
Troopers, standing by.
Yes, sir.
Right,
sir.
Can you call that in there? I think you can.
Sir.
Let's try and build that there.
Engineers here.
Oh, no. How annoying. How annoying. One of them died. I think as soon as we got this wave down, we're actually going to be good to do it. Right, go. Go again. This time, with a bit of support. Bit more support.
If we ain't dying, we ain't trying.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
Another one.
Let's go. Kill him.
We got it, though. We will get it. Is turret up and run?
Construction
it is.
Complete.
That's better. Combat engineer, go capture that so we can call in our reinforcements.
Yes, sir.
Get up there.
Base is operational,
get ready.
And yep, call in reinforcements.
Infantry standing by.
Let's go there with you. And
sir?
Let's get a rocket turret or a grenade turret up and running, because that will help out. Okay, push to there.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
Awaiting orders.
Helpful, kind of.
Construction complete.
Let's go!
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
Yes,
okay,
sir.
Let's fan out and protect.
Engineers here.
What we can.
Get your gear. We're moving out.
Kind of wish I could stop these from spawning stuff for a few moments. Okay, it's not coming down just yet. One. You know what? We probably don't need that right now. Right, as soon as these guys kick out theirs and that wave icon is gone, I think I'm going to push out with these guys. I think that will get us through to there, hopefully. Although I might. Yeah, let's just drop that now.
Look alive, troopers!
Yes, sir.
Actually, it's just the bombardiers. Damn it. Okay, you come out right at that moment. But that's fine. There's so many guns, they can't even do anything. This is good.
Roger that.
Right, so we got out most of that, or did we? I don't think we did.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
I don't think we did. Okay, that's another swarm. Right.
Get ready.
With that. Did a thing go off? I think it did.
Look alive, troopers.
Right.
Moving to
go.
Position.
Go, 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 go.
Chew on this.
Alright, get them, get them, get them. Right, lob a grenade.
Look alive, trooper.
Roger.
Push out. Push out, push out, push out.
Blow them away.
Right. Sir. Everybody come down here. Everybody come down.
Right.
Get a squad in there. Get a squad in there now. Should hopefully silence that. We shall see what else it silences. It should also silence this one, maybe.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
Alert.
Good.
Inbound.
Bug attack inbound from here.
Sensors are power. War support has increased, sir.
So it's coming from over there now, so that's
sir,
not
Intel
good.
Intel reports a new bug threat in our sector.
Just hive growth, okay.
Get ready.
And reinforce. So that's now silent. That's silent. That's silent. No, I don't think the swarm is coming. I don't think the next swarm. I think we stopped it. Good. Well, that gives us a small break. Let's
sir.
Push all of
yes,
you
sir.
To there for now. And yeah, let's but now that is completely unguarded. Actually, let's shut the gates. Let's shut the gates.
Infantry standing by.
Come on. It's only you that took casualties. It looks like it is actually. It seems to be.
Sir.
So yeah, rifle troopers.
Yes, sir.
This is the problem. These are going to attack that way. So I need to send half and half this time.
Get ready.
But
moving to
I
position.
Have...
Sir.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
This
yes,
is,
sir.
This is the problem.
Sir.
The bug attacks.
Roger that.
Sir.
Okay, I'm going to send you back.
Come on. Sir.
Oh no 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 no. Fragmentation barrage. Drop it there.
Look sharp, troopers.
Grenade. Drop that there. Ah, the bombardiers. Stupid little bombardiers. Have you go capture that. Fleet liaison, let's get you doing orbital strike.
Sensors are picking up new bug hive activity.
Sir, roger that.
Let's capture this one quickly. Let's get it, get it, get it.
Fleet
yeah,
is ready.
Comm space is operational, sir.
Radio bunker captured.
Sir,
can I...
Intel reports a new bug threat in our sector. Construction complete.
Ah, scorpion bugs. Yay.
Awaiting orders.
Yay. Let's call in reinforcements and then get everyone up there. Actually, can I? I can't do anything else. Fine. Kill 10 scorpion with fleet liaison TAC fighter escort.
Bug attack inbound.
Okay.
Sir.
Reinforcements. Since they keep going from that way, I don't actually think we are going to need these. I'm going to dismantle you. I'm going to build a turret over here.
Sir.
Rocket, rocket, turret. Yes.
Sir.
More reinforcements.
Get ready.
Let's get you a bit further forward.
Chew on this.
Construction complete.
Fleet is ready.
Let's bring in the big thing. That did nothing to it. Wow. Oh, it's attack fighter escort. Okay, that's what we need.
Sir.
Fine. That's just going to be random. Because whoever gets the final blow is going to be bonus. Oh, did you hear the gunshots off the water?
Moving to position.
Ooh, that sounds funky.
Orders?
It didn't survive.
Alert. Bug attack inbound.
No, we're going to go with that. That's a bug tunnel. We need the hive. And
look sharp, troopers.
Lob. Why? I don't like that ability. It doesn't do what it says.
Construction complete.
Right. Oh, it's out of range. It's useless. It is useless.
Engineers here.
Fine. Push forward.
Blow them away.
There's some bugs over there, but I don't think there's anything over there. Just some random bugs there. That's fine. There's a bug layer. We'll get that in a second. I don't care for that right now.
Moving to position.
I definitely want Come on, drop your rocket. Drop your... There we go. That is a big swarm. The bombardiers will just have to take us out. Because they're just...
Alert.
Unfortunate timing. Ooh, where? Let's call in a big bombardment.
Look sharp, troopers.
Sir? Yes, sir.
Okay, get you back. Over here.
Awaiting orders.
Well, we are somewhat winning. Just gotta wait for that to finish. I think it's finished.
Roger that. Sir. Roger that.
Send you in there. Come on, get through. No, they're gonna die. Few of them died. 0.5 to 0, that's fine.
Oh, did you look not... sharp, Roger that.
Did you not actually want to go in there? No, apparently not. That's fine. You're okay. You're good. And then, yeah, we need to take out that, but I think...
Our war support has increased, sir.
I think coming back here first would be a good thing. Did we lose... We lost the squad that was up here. I think we did. Yeah, let's get those in.
Engineers here.
And there we go.
Rocket team, on me.
Wonder if the rocket team has enough range to get these guys. I don't think they do. Clearly not.
Affirmative.
No, I think that's their line of attack, but that's their minimum range.
Troopers, listen up.
Yes, sir.
I don't actually have that greater range. Right, build another turret. Although I don't think we need it. But I think it'll give us somewhere else to defend. Have we...
Construction complete. Done.
Awaiting orders. Get your gear. We're moving out.
Let's go there, actually.
Sir.
Alright, we're looking good now. That's taken out. How many of those? I think that might only be three. It is four. Okay. So where are the rest? Oh, why?
Sir.
Are
yes,
you
sir.
Fleet is
over
ready.
Here.
Roger that.
Why are you not with the rest of us? Can't really get up there, but there's clearly something up there because they're coming from there. So I wonder how I get up there.
Get ready.
Well.
Affirmative.
Let's push over here and find out. Because there's only two things left. We only have to take those two out. And that is both our primary and secondary
yes,
objective as well. Complete with those two. But I want to see what's up here. I can't see anything up there. Fine.
For the Federation.
Let's move this way then. Yeah, I don't think
sensors are picking up new bug hive activity.
I don't think I'm getting
for the Federation
the ability to deploy turrets here, I would say. But I can indeed call in that. Run back. Keep running back, keep running back. And go back for reinforcements. Now I think I need a stronger line because there's a lot going on. Oh wow. Almost everyone's dead. Right. Almost everyone is dead. So what have we got left? Not many. Not many at full strength anyway.
Moving to position.
Well, that is the only way forward. I wonder if I can orbital strike and take out some of these. That would be tremendously helpful. So,
sir.
I wonder.
Look sharp,
if I go there.
Sir.
How good are we?
Roger that. Fleet is ready.
I mean, that would help out. As long as it hits. I mean, it's hitting something because I can hear them dying. And here come a few running at me. Because they don't like what I've just done. But I think I am taking it out. I just can't see it. I need to get closer to have it render in properly, basically.
Sir.
Oh, hello.
Blow them away.
That's not helpful. No. No, stop dying while I'm trying to click on you. And yeah, those bombardiers. The only thing giving me problems are the bombardiers. Literally, if it weren't for those, I'd actually be okay right now. But again, let's give people a chance to reinforce.
Get ready.
And no, that didn't go down. Right.
Sir.
Let's call it in again. Right on top of it this time. It might not actually do any damage to it, that's the thing. It doesn't appear to be.
Sir. With me.
But it is taking everything else out around it, which is helpful. Grenades. There we go.
Get ready.
And are you going down? Ah, good. You're taking that out. Fine. That lessens that load.
Awaiting orders.
Lessens their firepower.
Yes, sir.
Problem is, I still need to take this out to stop anything coming out of there.
Fleet is ready.
But good news is I can do that. I've triggered a few of them.
Listen up.
Grenade under that. Before everyone dies. There we go.
Sir.
Affirmative.
Right, can you push in there? Oh, wow, you two are very bloody. Are very bloody indeed. That's enough one of those. Fine.
Sir.
That hasn't held. That hasn't gone well. And do that. That did nothing.
Listen up. Order.
Right, push there.
Sir?
Right, I think we lost a few squads. Yeah, we have lost a few squads. Someone take out the bug, please. Does the flamethrower do anything? Not really. Rocket troops. Let's have you do that then. There we go. Guys, do it terribly.
Yes, sir.
Let's just send you in there. Let's get this one dealt with. I think we're actually surviving. Ish.
Look sharp, troopers. Fleet is ready.
Let's just call it a
Our
barrage down here.
Increased, sir.
Because I think we need that with all of this. I don't care if you guys die, we'll just replace you. More meat for the grinder, basically. And somehow, that's kind of working. Kind of working. Let's bring you all back here, because you all need reinforcing now. But, there's one more down. There is just one more to go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I can see 5 more of those. So where's the other 5? I mean, I've mainly got this under control. So where are the other 5? They're not over here. Oh, snipers. I know I brought some in, but I forgot about you entirely.
Move out. Let's scan for targets.
Let's go there. Ooh, supply cache. I didn't even realize you were there. Wonder then, is there something over here? You know what?
Sir.
Let us resupply all of you. Wow, this is mildly stressful.
Sir.
Mildly.
Moving to position.
Oh, well, hang on. Go there.
Chew on this.
Yeah. There's clearly something over here, otherwise they wouldn't exist here.
Affirmative.
So go there. You know what?
Blow them
We've
away.
Got a unit under attack.
There's another bug lair. Okay, so we got one more.
Chew on this.
That's good.
Moving
right,
so
that's
position.
One more of those. There'll be a few more around here, I'd imagine. Right. You're going to hold that, I would imagine. You can hear the plop of the bullets hitting the water. I love it.
Roger that.
There's another bug lair.
Blow them away.
I'd imagine there's probably 5 down here somewhere. I'm gonna go with that assumption.
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's just get everyone closer, because for some reason, as soon as one gets in range, no one else wants to shoot.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
Awesome.
Troopers, listen up.
Shotgun suppression sounds
get
good.
Get ready. On the move.
Go there. And
sir.
Sniper, how did you lose someone? I'm guessing something else is
Fleet
over
is
there.
Ready.
You know what?
Rocket
we do need one more Mark II troop. 2 more Mark II troops.
Standing by.
Affirmative.
Right, so all of you upgraded. You are all now level
Fire!
3.
Let's go.
Awesome.
Kill him.
Captured that. So.
Yes, sir.
We might actually get this one.
Affirmative.
I might actually get both objectives as well.
Fire!
As long as I don't kill everyone right now because I'm trying to fight uphill. Ah, there's a bug lair behind us. No. So that's 3. There's another one there. That's 4. Yeah, I'm just going to let you stand there and shoot that a little bit at a time, because I think that's safer.
Roger that.
We haven't actually lost anyone in this squad yet. Famous last words. Oh, okay, there's actually a tower over here. I think I know about this, but
let's
chose to not do anything with it earlier in the video, in the mission.
Roger that.
So I'm guessing one more over here somewhere, and that's it.
Let's go! Yes,
well,
sir.
Nothing so far. Actually,
Roger
no,
that.
Let's go capture this, because I want the heavy machine gun tower on my side, please. And I get some more supplies.
This way!
Oh, so maybe down here then. Possibly over there. We'll see. We shall see. There it is!
Roger that.
Get everyone this side of it. Of the building, and we should be able to take it all out. Yes. That should be 10 now, right? 10. So there should be next to nothing over here, so we should be good to go back.
This way!
Alright, we're going through our own base, so we should be clear, right? But I think on the safe side,
sir.
We'll do that. Let's get all
sir.
Of you down here. What do we want to go into this final fight? Is there any way to put machine guns down here? I'd say no. But at the same time, could I potentially...
Fleet is ready.
Do something with you and the snipers.
Yes, sir.
On that ridge. I will bring in one of those. Mark II troops. I don't think rocket troops are actually that good. Task often to know. Can I have one of those deployed? Pulse troopers. Actually, can I... Whoops. Well, where is... So there's no other base bits there. There's none there. That's just that. There's none there. You know what?
Trooper standing by.
We don't need you there anymore. Come down
Come
here,
on.
Please. No, there's nothing here. Fine. We don't need you there. So what I am thinking, this may or may not work.
Snipers.
Move out and scan for targets.
Yes, sir.
Sir, order acknowledged.
Let's deploy these
troopers.
First.
Listen up.
Let's put
Roger
you along
that.
There, because I think that's the only way through. I don't think they can go that way. I also want...
Engineers reporting.
You...
Engineers, follow me.
Look alive, troopers.
So you know what? One rifle trooper
Squad
can go
moving out.
There. I think that'll hold. And we can still deploy more. So let's deploy more. Let's get Mark II troopers. Let's have some more rocket troopers, and I think that'll do. Can I deploy anyone else? A tactical officer? Might as well bring in a tactical officer.
Tell us what to do.
He might be useful. So, I want to go up this way. There might well be some troops up here. But I want to call in the airstrikes from here, basically. Here. Because I don't think they can get up there. And if they can't, we should be able to see everything down there and what's there. The scorpion bugs will be a nuisance. I don't. Oh, wait. What? Okay.
Move out and scan for targets.
So we will use that ability. Just in case there's anything over here, because I haven't been down here. There probably will actually be something down there. You want to shoot straight away. You know what?
Fleet is ready.
That's fine. We can call in that. And that'll start pissing off all these guys. And they'll be very weak. Look at how many there are. Look at how many we're killing.
Troopers, standing by.
Yes, sir.
This is going to hurt because all of that is coming that way.
Infantry, standing by.
Yeah, okay. Maybe Roger coming that. Back here is a better option. So that we can push forward all at once. Actually.
Sir.
Can you...
Sir, affirmative.
They've stopped moving. Snipers.
Take the shot.
Come on. That's it. I mean, you're probably not doing much damage to him.
Look alive, troopers.
Yeah, there we go.
Sir.
And I know there's another one around about there. Oh no, it's there, damn. But that will have killed a few, that's fine.
Sir, opening fire.
Are you?
Affirmative.
You don't Roger seem that. To be.
Engaging.
No, you don't want to. You probably can't see.
Move out and scan for targets. On the prowl.
No. See, it disappeared and I clicked and I nearly killed my troops. Ah, you're taking out that by the looks of things. I mean, taking out that isn't a bad thing.
Fleet is ready.
So, let's do that. Is it coming? It is coming. Oh no, you need...
Yes, sir!
It's not coming because you're too far away.
Sir, stash your right. tools and move out!
Come up here. Ooh. Hang on a second. First off, let's do what we were doing here. Let us... drop that. That's gone. A few will probably hit that wall of troops. That's fine.
Engineers you, reporting.
Can you... Oh, you can build it there. Can you? Can you actually build it there, though? No.
Affirmative.
So if I build that there, will it be able to see anything? If it can, that'll be glorious. But look at how many more there are down here. If I can't, this isn't so much of a waste because we can just take it down.
Construction complete.
Ah, there we go. And now you're calling in your bits. So if I call in or build a rocket turret, I can't build it anywhere close enough. But if I keep an eye on all that. In fact, no. What we can do is...
Sir.
Your orbital strike. And go there. And help out here. Come on, one more. Yes. And all three down. There's a fourth one.
Oh, it's about to get real.
Right. Go re...
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Enforce... Okay, well, let's
What's the
destroy
situation?
Both of those. Oh, no. What was I thinking?
Affirmative.
Squad
Understood.
Ready.
There we go. So, you're reinforcing. You're surviving.
Snipers.
Sir.
Can you build... So, you can't build anywhere else. Oh, I wish I could build there, but clear you're not allowed to. Fine. And no, there's nowhere else to build. They're only getting attacked from this way, and there's no way up for us there. Damn. So, can I disassemble you?
Engineers reporting.
And build a rocket turret just there. Will it have range? That's the thing. If it has range, we've got a little bit of a sneaky bonus here.
Fleet is ready.
But what I can also do is I know there's targets in and around here. So we're just calling another orbital strike. And all of you
construction complete.
Come down here. You're now getting hit, but so be it. Right, let's push forward to you. There we go, it's going down. There's the plopping sound again. Take out you. And then that's the new line.
We've got a unit under attack.
Oh, turret under attack? That's fine, it's actually protected. Alright, go, 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 go. Well, not quite go, 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 because... Yeah, we're losing too many troops. There's too many of these guys. And why are you just walking forward, you stupid morons? Fine, let's see how many of you get back to there. Not many, by the looks of things. Starting over once again.
We've got a unit under attack.
You know what? Fuck it.
Yes, sir.
Just
fire,
die.
I will
start bringing in additional squads. I don't need any more of those.
Dropships engaged elsewhere, sir.
Fine. Did everyone die? They did. Oh well, what a shame.
Tell us what to do.
I mean, you are doing things, but it's not good things because I've got no one there to help out at the moment.
Affirmative. Sniper team.
Sir.
So, drop some more things there. Oh, are they trying to hit me?
Engineers reporting.
I think they are. Oh no, you've gone all.
Fleet is ready. Roger that.
Okay, what if we drop that there? Because I know there's things there.
Sir. Yes, sir.
Squad ready.
Move right, so what do we got?
Check your lines of fire.
Not much. Two more of those. You know what? Another sniper to slow him down.
Dropships engaged elsewhere, sir.
Sir.
Fine.
With me. Move out.
Let's go there.
Standing by.
We've got a unit under attack.
Tell us what to do.
Just
engineers reporting.
Pair that and we're good.
Fleet is ready.
Right, come up here, everyone. Just annoying them now, aren't I? Sir. Drop that there. Just keep filling their numbers and annoying them whilst I call in reinforcements.
Snipers. Yes, sir.
I wanted rocket troops. And I can can still call in more by the looks of things. Tactical officer, I don't think is actually necessary. Let's bring in one of those. I can. Do I care for more rocket troops? No, let's bring in a tactical officer.
Sir.
Roger that.
Sir. Affirmative.
Right, so you're the first big threat. So we've got fresh recruits. More fresh meat for the grinder. Right, can I reach any of those? No. So, this is where having that turret might actually be a problem for us. But don't see, I think I'm triggering massive wave after wave. Don't think that's helping me.
Take the shot.
Blip.
Engaging.
But now that I've got a couple of rocket troops, I think those scorpions will go down a lot quicker.
Engaging.
Oh, you're nearly dead. Nearly dead. Yep, some people died. Right, if I can drop that, that'll help as well.
Roger
so
that.
Go there. Hold this line for a second whilst we drop that. There we go.
Sir.
Then. Drop some artillery. That's helping. Right, so that seems to be working quite well.
Yes, sir.
Let's push forward.
Fire at will. On the move.
There.
Open fire.
Right. Let's attack move.
Yes, sir.
Go like so. Try and lob a fruit grenade. Let's. I wish there was a. Is there a pause option? I don't know if there is.
Fleet is ready.
Go like so. That's helping. We are losing a few, but that's fine. Right, I think taking out the nest will be helpful. Oh, hey, there's a bit more over there. Right, let them take out a few of these, or a lot of these, should I say. No, not the rocket troops, not the rocket troops, please. They seem to have survived. Right, now you're taking that out, that's fine. Who is my strongest troop? You. Oh, high strength 3.0. I don't think the tactical officer is going to add much to that, no.
Roger that.
Standing by. On the move.
Sir.
Right. We might have to throw more in there as well. Hive strength 2.0, okay. And we've got around about
with me
that in there. No, we haven't. They're all dying. They're all dying. We haven't cleared it.
We haven't cleared it properly. Everybody fights. Okay, army strength. There we go. That's better. I've just selected everyone to go in there, so I will clear it.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
Don't care about that. They've been promoted a million times and it hasn't helped at all through most of this.
Yes, sir.
Right. Have we cleared this properly? I don't think we have.
Open fire!
I think we might actually have failed this massively.
A unit has been promoted, sir.
Let's go! Everybody
fight! Right, what level is this? How well are we doing at failing to take this out? Right. I think you guys might actually have to come down here. And I think I might need to get some reinforcements. Actually.
Tell us what to do.
You can repair that. Oh, that's not helpful. That's not helpful. You know what? No. Request reinforcements, please. Everyone get the fuck out of there. Anyone that is left.
Good to go. Hurrah! Snipe target.
We're not gonna. Well, you did survive that. Yes, impressive. Sir. Impressive.
Good to go,
sir. Yes, sir.
All right, everyone go there. Kind of need the fleet liaison person down there to nuke the place as I was dealing with all that, but it's fine. It's mostly cleared. I'm making a complete hash of this one, if I'm honest, but it's totally fine.
Look alive, troopers.
Do I need to? Well, I think you're troopers missing one by. Squad, one Look person, alive, aren't troopers. You? That's fine. So what are we missing? Most things, but I'd say. I think we're missing a lot of things. Ooh, I can actually request. No. Just two of those squads will do. That's enough firepower. I think maybe rocket. No, rocket troops are good. They survived.
Sir.
So come back here.
Standing by.
More meat for the grinder. Oh, who's... Oh, you're firing. That's fine. The sniper and the rocket turret is actually a good combination. So, yes, we got all of these dealt with. Now it's just literally a case of getting into the bug tunnel, which apparently I failed at because of just throwing them in there. That didn't quite work so well. But this time, I know there's a bunch there. So what? Oh, you got no way of defending yourself. Fine. It served its purpose, I feel.
Yes, sir. Sir. Yes, sir.
Actually. You can be a distraction for that squad.
Listen up.
Yeah, okay.
Tell us what to do.
Let's get.
We've got a unit under attack.
Yeah, let's do that.
Standing by.
Take the shot.
Everyone go after this guy. Then this guy.
Fleet is
ready. Focus strike these guys.
Awaiting orders. Weapons up.
I can see little bombardiers going at it. That's ruining everyone's day.
Moving to position.
Oh, wait. Friendly fire. Badly.
Unit has been
promoted,
sir.
Oh, come on. 2-1. Yes. Do that. Oh, look at it. Look at it. Glorious. Problem is, I don't know if I have... Oh, I do. I do. I just need to wait for the bombardment to stop. I can go in. It stops.
Infantry.
I'll send a second one in there, just to be on the safe side. And...
Fleet is ready.
Everyone needs to go after that, please.
Sir.
So that's what screwed us up last time. I got 9 of 10! Damn!
Your efforts may have made a significant contribution to the outcome of this war.
We almost got 10 out of 10, but would it have got anything? I don't think it would have got us anything amazing. That was a long mission, and there was a lot of sacrifice, but we got both achievements for the first time this whole playthrough, I think. But thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. I will see you next time for some more bug hunting action.